still undercard.
So what our founders found when they were trying to apply for their first corporate card was that corporate cards aren't actually able... Wait, let me say that.